Hi.
Hello, teacher.
Okay, can you tell me your name?
My name is Cindy.
Good job, Cindy. What's your Vietnamese name?
My name is Khai Ngọc.
Very good. Now, how old are you, Cindy?
I'm 10 years old.
Good job. And can you name two of your hobbies?
I like listen to music and swimming.
Very good. Are you a good swimmer?
No, I don't.
Okay, really good. Now, Sandy, do you like going to parties?
No, I don't.
Okay. Do you like going to the theater?
Yes, I do.
Okay, good job, me too. And have you ever acted in a play?
No, I don't.
You haven't. Okay. Now, Sandy, do you like wearing costumes? Yes or no?
Yes, I do.
Yes, okay. How do you feel when you speak in front of other people?
I feel shy.
Do not be shy. Next one. Okay, are you ready? Let's talk about this one now.
Yes.
Okay. Now, Sandy, tell me what is this?
Treehouse.
All right. Next.
Tape measure.
Tape measure. Very good. Next, what is this?
Washing line.
Very good. Next one.
Hammer.
Good job. Next.
Shark.
Okay.
Broom.
Great. Next.
Stage.
Stage. Very good. Sandy, next one.
Character.
Characters. Next one we have.
Costume.
Costume. Next one. What is this?
Audience.
Audience. Very good. Next.
Script.
Very good. Last two. Last three.
Curtain.
Curtain. Nice one.
Lights.
Okay.
Makeup.
Great job. Now, okay. That's all for today. Thank you, Cindy. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
Okay.